that's responsible for your downfall. Every spirit that is responsible for your delay. Every spirit that is responsible for poverty, management, management, management. Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! Every spirit that is working against you. In Joshua 10, from verse 13, from verse 3, the Bible was telling us that the spirit stood against Joshua. The spirit of Hohar, the spirit of Piram, these are the spirits that stood against Joshua. Every spirit that has stood standing against your destiny, standing against your prosperity, standing against your favor, standing against your miracle, I declare and declare today, I command that spirit to receive fire. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every spirit that has come to withhold your blessings. Because in Daniel chapter 10, 11, Angel Gabriel said to Daniel, from the first day you decided to humble and seek the face of God, your prayers were answered. But the prince of Persia, spirit, prince of Persia is a spirit. He withheld me for 21 days. I was there alone until Michael, the chief angel, came to rescue me. Every spirit that have rejected your miracle, every spirit that have rejected your business, every spirit that have rejected your joy, Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! We are talking about the spirit. In John 14:30, Jesus talking about this spirit. He said, the prince of this world, the spirit of this age, the God of this age, came to me and they found nothing. We are talking about these spirits that bring hindrance. These spirits that stop miracles. The Bible tells us in Zechariah 3:10, chapter 3, verse 1, that when God went to bless Joshua, Satan was there to oppose. Every spirit that is coming to oppose your miracle, every spirit that has come to oppose the good thing the Lord is about to do.
Fire.
Holy Ghost!
Fire.
Holy Ghost!
Fire.
Holy Ghost!
Fire.
Holy Ghost!
Fire.
Open your mouth and pray. Begin to pray this hour. Begin to command such spirit. Spirit.